I got a letter from someone this week, sweet letter from a lady. She sent us a donation. She's not in the church. A very sweet letter, but she's terrified by the world around her. And then she made a comment, talked about this new world order. What is happening in the world? I'm so worried about everything today. And I understand you're a very good messenger. I would even like you to be the leader of the new world order, she wrote today. I thought, what a sweet thing.